So good morning, all of you. You know, all of us, we like to listen stories. And today we are going to learn a story. And the name of the story is Who is More Happy? Once upon a time, there lived a crow in a forest. So who lived in the forest, Arshad?
Crow.
Yes, a crow lived in a forest or a jungle. And that crow was very happy. That crow was very satisfied with its life. But one day the crow met a swan. Shreya? Who did the crow meet?
The crow meet swan.
Very good. One day the crow met a swan. And you know, the color of a swan is what? It is white.
White.
Very good, very good. It is white. As the crow saw the swan, saw the white swan, the crow started thinking that this swan is the happiest bird in this world because the swan is white in color and the crow is black itself. And that's why the crow told the swan, "You are the happiest bird in this world."
Isn't it?
The swan replied, "Yes, I was the happiest bird in this world. But now I don't think myself the happiest one because I had met a parrot who has colorful wings." So what did the crow do? The crow flew to the parrot. Here you can see in the picture.
On a branch of a tree,
the
yes, sir.
Parrot and the crow are sitting together.
Yes, sir.
Yes. The crow asked the parrot, "You are the happiest bird in this world,
isn't it?"
The parrot replied, "How can I be? I have only two colors in my wings. But you know,
the peacock has lots of colors in its wings.
So I don't think I am the happiest bird in this world. Rather, it is peacock." Listening this, the crow flew to the peacock. Here you can see in this image, the crow had gone to the peacock. And the crow said to the peacock, "You are the happiest bird in this world because you have lots of colors in your wings." The peacock said, "No, crow, I am not the happiest bird in this world. Yes, there are lots of colors in my wings. But you know, I am caged only because I am beautiful to look at. But you know,
no one keeps a crow in a cage.
And that's why I always wish to be a crow. If I were a crow, I would be able to roam here and there. I would be able to roam as I wish to do. And that's why I am not the happiest bird." Listening this, the crow was able to realize its mistake. The crow thought, "Yes, The peacock is saying the right thing. I am black in color, but I am free. But the peacock is very colorful, but it is not free. So I am also happy. So Shreya?
Yes, sir.
So, do you think the peacock was happy?
No, sir.
Why the peacock was not happy?
Sir, because he is trapped.
Very good. He is caged. He is trapped in a cage. So, from this story, we have learned that we should be happy with what we have, instead of looking at what we don't have. There are lots of things in this world which we don't possess. But what we have to do? We have to be happy with what we have. The mind is its own place and in itself can make a heaven of hell, a hell of heaven. When you will be grown up, when you will read different types of English prose poems, then you will find an author named John Milton. Okay? And in one of his poems, he had written these lines. But what does this mean? It means that it is our mind which can make a hell, which can think that we are in hell, or even it can think that we are in heaven. So what we have to do? We have to be happy from the core of our mind. We have to be happy from the core of our mind. Only then we will be able to be happy. Otherwise, we will not be able to be happy. Okay? Thank you.